Hi, this is Janvi. Welcome to my channel. In today's video, I'll tell all about chemical peels and I'm going to do chemical peel for the first time. And yeah, I also share my experience with you all. So yeah, let's start. Okay, so I have minimalist AHA 25%, BHA 2% and PHA 5% facial peel. So now I'll tell you one by one what is AHA, BHA and PHA and how they work. So let's talk first about AHA, what it is and how it works. Okay, so AHAs are alpha and beta hydroxy acids, and AHAs are water soluble acids made from sugary fruits like lactic acid and glycolic acid, and it removes the top layer of our skin and generates our new skin cells which looks more soft and brighter. So next is BHA, and it is beta hydroxy acid, and BHAs are oil soluble and it can get deeper into the pores to remove dead skin cells and excess sebum. So the last is PHA, it is polyhydroxy acids, and PHAs are chemical exfoliant just like AHA and BHA. These acids are very mild and perfect for all skin type. Okay, so now let's do it. So let's open it first. I am scared a little bit. Okay, so the packaging is quite decent and simple, same as ordinary, and it has very runny consistency, and yeah, it is spread easily. So the first step is to wash your face. So I'm going to wash my face with a gentle face wash. So the next step is to apply it. So I'm going to apply a thin layer on all over my face, and don't apply it on your under eye area, and just spread it with the help of your fingers. It has a dropper too, which makes it easier to apply. It is very runny in consistency, so yeah, it gets spread very easily. You know, I feel some itching sensation on my cheek area and around my nose area, but yeah, maybe it happens, but it's not like burning at all, so yeah, we don't get to worry about this. It has yellowish color, maybe because of the ingredients, because it has haldi, yeah, it has turmeric. Okay, so now I'm done and I'm going to leave it for 10 minutes. Okay, so I washed my face with the lukewarm water and I did not see any visible change on my face, but yeah, my skin feels super soft, and also I did not get any reaction at all, which is good. Okay, so the fourth step is to moisturize your skin, and for that I am using Cetaphil. Use a gentle moisturizer always, and don't use any type of active ingredients like salicylic acid, vitamin C, glycolic acid after doing chemical peel. And yeah, just moisturize your skin, keep your skincare routine very basic for 3 to 4 days at least. And yeah, one more thing, don't skip sunscreen. Sunscreen is must. Don't skip sunscreen. Listen, let me clear one thing. Nothing miracle gonna happen, but yeah, your skin feels good and softer. And please do a patch test before applying any product on your face. So I hope you found this video to be helpful. If yes, then don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. See you in another video. Bye bye.